Class 9 children, today we will do the revision of chapter 6 indices or exponents exercise 6c page 69 prove that. That means today we are going to do proving questions where we have to prove LHS equal to RHS. So here you can see this is left hand side, this is a right hand side. So in the left hand side we have this much portion that we write here as left hand side LHS equal to this particular portion we write here x plus y to the power minus 1 x power minus 1 plus y power minus 1 bracket close. Now as you all know, whenever we have negative power to make it positive we change numerator and denominator. Here this is numerator and below it there is denominator which is 1. Not visible means nothing means there is 1. So 1 will go up and x plus y will come down this way and negative power will become positive. But when there is positive power 1, we don't need to write anything there. So nothing written means it is 1 here. And here as negative power is in my x, so 1 by x. So no need to write power 1 because it has no value. And similarly 1 by y. So this way all negative power we have vanished. Now it is only positive power. Now we can write this same and here we will do LCM. When we do LCM, it is xy and we have y plus x here. And now y plus x and x plus y is same and it is multiplying, so we can cut like this. So like we wrote x plus y and we did simplification, so we cancelled it. So now we have 1 by xy. So that is our left hand side. That means RHS also is same, LHS also is same, so it is proved. Next, number 3, we have this question as left hand side and this is our right hand side. So we write left hand side this particular portion here and we'll try to bring our answer ABC. Now let us start. So this A plus B plus C same we wrote and here negative power we made positive. So below AB there is 1. So 1 goes up and AB comes down, then automatically negative power becomes positive because you know by changing numerator and denominator what happens, our negative power becomes positive. So all we did same. And this all plus came in the middle. Next, you can see here ABC is same and here we did LCM AB, BC and CA. LCM of these three expression is ABC. So when there is AB, AB we cover, we have here C. C remains and C vanja C. Here BC we cover, then we have A. A vanja A. That means like if there is CA, we have to cover C and A. Then who remains? B. B vanja B. That means this is also, we can say C plus A plus B also is equal to A plus B plus C. That means here we wrote. Now one very important thing I want to say you, like you can see here we have division sign. So A plus B plus C and if you write multiplication, ABC will go up and this C plus A plus B will come down. So that has happened here. So you can see here that is what is happening here. And now after this two got cancelled, now we have ABC. So now right hand side also is ABC, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Now proof. Next question, example 4, you can see here this portion is our left hand side, this is right hand side. So left hand side portion whatever is there we wrote here and you can see here when we have here one small technique is there, power is A minus B. So this A minus B power belongs to both this x also and this x also. So what we have done, we have separated our power. So x to the power A plus B and external power is A minus B. Internal power is A plus B, external power is A minus B. And here x power C also we separated and this A minus B we wrote here also. That means in this question the single bracket we have converted to two brackets and we have separated this power for both numerator and denominator separately. So same thing here also, you can see same thing we have done here. C minus A we have separated for numerator as well as denominator. Rest all is same. Same thing here also. Now here when A plus B and A minus B will multiply, this is a formula and it is a formula of A square minus B square. And here C into A is CA, C into B is BC. So here we multiplied and here we have put formula. Same thing we did here, C square minus A square and here BC. So all these, first if you understand, second, third expression is same. Now here, what we have done, all the 3x became single x. When x, x, x multiply same, same x base, then all power gets added. So all power, 3 powers got added. A square minus b square plus c square minus a square plus b square minus c square. So 3x became single x and all power got added. Same thing here. All these 3x got became single and all power got added. But here all the power plus minus, like a square minus b square minus b square plus b square minus plus c square minus c square got cancelled. So x power 0 and below also everything got cancelled. X power 0, anything power 0 is 1 by 1, 1 by 1 is 1, and right hand side also is 1. So LHS equal to RHS proved. So very technical question. Now here, as you can see, this is almost the same question, little bit difference is here. Like here we did not separate power, but what we have done here, this is left hand side we wrote, and here what we did, this both x we made single. That means this x is on the top, x power a, and this x also we took it up. That means whenever the x from down part goes up, power becomes negative. So now little bit technical question, different from that last question. Here both the x we are not separating but writing together, this both the x, and this x from denominator went up, so automatically plus power became minus power. Same thing here, this x power c goes up and becomes negative, x power a goes up and becomes negative. And now both the x we will write single x, then power gets added, but here it is a minus b, so we have to write single x and a minus b. Here single x and b minus c. Here both the x become single and it becomes c minus a. Now this is internal power, this is external power, so we write both the powers together outside here. So a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square, and here b minus c goes out, and b square plus bc plus c square. So all these things, if you see, this is a formula of a cube minus b cube. So now x is having a power of a cube minus b cube. This both the expressions became formula. Same thing, this both the expression became formula of b cube minus c cube, and this both the expression became a formula of c cube minus a cube. Now all 3x we will write single x and all power will be added. So this way all 3 power got added and all 3x became single. Like here also both the x became single, power got added, but because of minus it became a minus b. Similarly same thing here, and now x power 0 is 1. That way LHS equal to RHS proved. And here also you can see prove that one question is here, we have to prove LHS equal to 1. So in this question what we have done, little bit different. Now x power a dot x power minus b, that means the x was in combined form, we have separated. In just recent question x were separately written, we combined it, but here x was in x was combined, single x we separated it. So in some questions it is in separation, we make it single, and in some questions it is single, we separate it. So here also we separated it. So different technique for different questions. So very important to practice all the questions, then only we will understand which technique to apply for which question. And now this minus power when we bring down comes down becomes positive, and this minus also comes down becomes positive. And now we do LCM, then this is our, after LCM this is our result, this is our result after LCM. And now 1 into, when we write x power b goes up, and x power b plus x power a we can arrange and write this way. Same thing here, we write 1 into, and then x power a goes up and this particular portion comes down. And now LCM if you do, both are same and upper part also will be same, and when same number we can cancel and becomes 1, and RHS also is 1. So LHS equal to RHS proved. So children, so many questions I have discussed here for different question, different technique. So please children, learn, try to understand very important questions, and practice for your upcoming online second unit test. Thank you children.